and painting the Primaris Redemptor Dreadnought. It's real expensive, but thankfully it's just a clip together. That's why I take his Gatling cannon off. Comes with some rocket launchers, which is bound to do a lot of damage. So yeah, it's pretty cool. See you when Alice has assembled the Primaris Reavers.